Hello and welcome to our investigation. Tonight, we're investigating an 18th century Victorian granite-built house in the heart of Penzance in the far west of Cornwall. We've been called in by the current occupants, which happens to be my sister Debbie, her partner Simon, and their family. They've been experiencing some suspected poltergeist activity, and it's come to the point now where some members of the family are so terrified they will not stay in the house alone at any time. We're here to see if we can get any evidence of poltergeist activity and get to the bottom of exactly what's going on and help if we can. Is there anybody else in this dining room?
There's always flying around again.
Can you come forward, please? Make a sign. Why don't you bang on the table?
No, nothing in the hallway. There are quite a few in the other two rooms. Which room? Like I said, there's a draft going up through.
If you want to be heard, now's the time to do something. While we're here, we can get all our cameras and get all our dictaphones.
What was that?
That's the door.
No, I thought it was the table.
You come from here. I thought it did.
No, no, I didn't move.
Shh. I didn't move.
I keep hearing bangs. And there's more. That's the rampart.
Is that them?
Rampart door! Rampart door!
It's on it! The camera's on it!
It might be you're taking photographs, is it?
It's not here.
Where was you taking photographs, Tree?
It's fine. Yeah, the camera
it might
is...
have set it off. Try it again, because it might have set the rampart off.
I've worked that for it.
Yeah, we're just testing it as a logical thing. Can you take a photograph in the same place?
Yeah, we are.
Oh. And there is orbs. I've told you this before. There's orbs when I was filming you here. There's orbs just now.
Right, so the rampart's gone off and no one's been on the stairs.
I've just come down from upstairs.
Yeah, the camera's filming
you
behind you.
Yeah, you didn't. Yeah, right. So
that's what I said. We've got a camera.
Right, so
perfect.
That has gone off. That's brilliant evidence.
Yeah, that is perfect.
And none of us are on the stairs.
That is well placed.
Yeah,
that
I heard it
worked.
Upstairs.
Well done, Kelvin.
I heard it upstairs and I came downstairs.
Yeah.
And I notified you to tell you that. Where was you two when I told
in here.
You?
We were all three of us were in there.
Yeah.
So perfect.
you used to live here? Did you pass away here? Upstairs. Let us hear you walk up the stairs. I've got a dictaphone in my hand. This is a voice recorder. So if you speak to us, I can pick this up and we can hear what you're saying. Please give us your name, whoever you are, and tell us why you're here. That's John. Right, we're going to move on to another room now, because obviously you can't do the lights on that, because you haven't done it yet. So perhaps we'll move into another bedroom.
Up to you two. I'm filming. That's a tiny, tiny room. Closing the door.
She said she's been scared a few times. Big doors and all slamming when she's been here.
Yeah, I just picked up an orb.
And she's quite frightened, actually. Perhaps you don't mean to frighten her, but she was scared. Let's do something. Come on, make a noise for us. Let us hear you. Let us hear your footsteps, like all the family does. Look upstairs. Look downstairs.
Can you move something?
I think you're sussing us out at the minute. Probably wondering why we're here. I'll tell you why we're here. We're here because the family have called us in. They want to know what's going on in the house. They've been hearing some strange things going on here. People walking on the stairs. The bell on the door going off when there's nobody there. That's been heard several times. Doors opening, door handles going. People walking down the stairs, walking into the kitchen's been heard, and then there's nobody been there.
I just heard that actually someone on the stairs.
Mm-hmm. There was somebody on the stairs, wasn't there?
Well, they're saying no. Try and do something on the stairs for us. Remove an object in this room. We'll try and set the ramp pod off on the stairs.
anybody here with us? If you are, can you light these lights on this K2 mirror, the little thing I've got in my hand, the grey one? Try and take the colours up. Go to orange or red. Debbie's back from the door. I was just slightly panicking there because I thought I'd even get out the door. I'm stuck in here.
No need to panic, we're all in the same house.
Yeah, but if I couldn't get out, I would be panicking, Kevin. It's quite hard to open.
Don't lock it.
No, I won't lock it next time. No, even the door was hard to get the door open.
No, I didn't. No, leave, that's it, close.
Who's here with us?
I just shut the door and then went in Jensen's room and shut the door.
There's loads of orbs.
In here?
Yeah, loads.
Why aren't they doing this?
I don't know, but all I can tell you is there's loads of them. Quite a few of them.
More than any other room?
Yeah, but I can't get a great shot of the room, but they're flying in front of the camera. And flying off again. Oh, there's a beauty there, yeah.
Where is it?
It's gone now, I've got it. And another one.
Who's here right now with us? Who's here? Give us your name, please. Why are you here? Do you walk up Debbie's stairs? Why are you here? We're here to get some answers for Debbie and the family. So why are you here?
Here. Well, it sounds like swear words to me.
I don't know. I can't hear it. It's not language.
It is.
That's what
it's
saying.
You have to be clearer and louder. What did you just say to us?
Council something, yeah.
Yeah, it sounds like council meetings to me.
Council something? Council who?
Water again.
Why are you trying to scare the family?
What's the rule of the family?
Is there someone in particular you're trying to scare?
Anyone.
Well, why are you trying to scare them? How many are here?
One.
And who is that one? Who is the one?
Right, we know that you are here, and we know that you're trying to play it down because we're here, but we know that you are here, so talk to us.
Who are you?
What is your name? Are you being shy, are you?
Did you set our lamp all over here?
Is that yes?
Sounded like yes, yeah.
Why did you do that?
Oh, thank you.
Why? I don't mind that you did, just that, why did you set it off?
It was in the way.
Was it in the way of you coming down the stairs? What year did you pass away? What year did you die?
Can you ask if somebody fell down the stairs, please?
Did anybody fall down these stairs?
Well, yeah. I don't know.
Did anyone push down the stairs? Do you in fact know that you are dead?
Who's coming?
Who's coming? Is there a mean spirit in this house? Before we leave, we learnt your name. your name?
Matt.
Matt.
It sounded like Wench, but then don't quote him on that one.
Is there anything you want to say to us?
What's that?
What do you want to say to us?
Nothing.
Have you got a message for anyone? Have you got a message for anyone here?
Weapons, what kind?
Have you got a message for anyone here?
Do you see
weapons? I don't know.
I have weapons.
You're on your own. What weapon? Where are you right now? Did someone try to kick me in the bathroom earlier?
Yes.
Did I say yes?
That was a yes, yeah.
Did you hear that, Charlie?
Did
it? Is there a playful spirit here? You're trying to come through. Is there a playful spirit here?
I thought it said Annie.
Yeah, you said it again. Did you hear that again? Why are you here?
Can you ask them whether the spirit followed them to the house or somewhere else?
I wonder if it's still Annie. Where can we ask the question?
What's significant about Anya for you?
Do you like Anya? Yes. Be careful.
Why are you here?
Do you like Anya? Yeah, is anyone coming in?
Did somebody come in?
Somebody up there!
Did you try and lock Lynn in the bathroom?
With you.
Are you in here with us now? Are you with Richard?
Yes. Do they do yes?
It seemed like.
Yeah. Can you poke Richard? Can you throw something at Richard?
What's his back, Richard? What's his back of Richard?
He said something about his back.
What's his back?
Who's back?
Did you say cuddle?
Did you say cuddle? Who do you want to cuddle? Who are you? Are you going to the dining room right now?
Just done a couple of...
Who's having tea in the dining room?
Ask if there's anybody else here.
Is there anybody else here? Who do you want to communicate with?
Who are you?